1969, the Autocad All-Star Circuit of Champions was born. It is the original three-week sprint car series where the greatest drivers in the world competed throughout the country. Ladies and gentlemen, in fans of all ages, on behalf of the entire staff of the Autocad All-Star Circuit of Champions, we thank you for your support of America's series here tonight. As these talented and courageous drivers roll down the front stretch, they will begin to assemble in the four-wide formation, one of the greatest sights in all of motorsports. It is their way of thanking you for your attendance here at Sharon Speedway tonight. In return, off of turn number four, we ask that each and every one of you rise to your feet. turn at number 3. On the side, yeah, he went over pretty easy there. He caught the wall going in the top side of turn 3 as we were watching that, kind of laid it over easily. So quickly our crews will get him uprighted and we'll get him probably back to the pit area. Driver should be okay. We're getting the word that he is okay.
Looking for his first clear.
Thank you. thank you folks for coming out here the fifth night of the Sprint Speed Week. And again, down track side here in just a moment, we'll be, Blake will be down doing the interviews. And again, a nice round of applause for our local by Dale Blaney coming home fourth tonight. Again, Brian Clausen, your winner, Cap Henry finishing second, the 70 of Danny Hochgraver third, fourth to Dale Blaney in the number one, and the 97 of the Jacobs.
So it is official, Brian Clausen is tonight's main event winner. His first career win with the Arctic Cat All-Star Circuit of Champions.